So here we are at the International Houseware Show, so where there are so many solution-based, really unique products that make our lives easier. Today I want to tell you about, or I'm going to have Patrick tell you about, a sponge that's going to blow your mind. Patrick, tell me what you have here.
So experts agree that the household sponge is one of the dirtiest things in our homes, and it should be replaced every month, but no one knows how old their sponge is. We have a kitchen sponge with a reminder system. It comes with every month of the year on there, so you use the sponge during the current month, and then when a new month rolls around, you toss it out and grab the new one. So you'll never use a sponge for more than 30 days. You always have a fresh sponge in your house. Will take you clean through the whole year.
So just simple as pie. So here we have November. So you buy this full pack that's got every month on it.
Exactly.
So at the 1st of November, you can use this sponge. At the end, you pick it up and start using December.
Exactly. That's simple.
That's simple. And for people like me, it reminds me of what month it is. So another perk at 54 years old. But what a great idea, because again, like you said before, sponges are great holders of bacteria and germs and all kinds of nasty stuff. And like you said, who would know? I mean, let me ask you, audience, how old is your sponge? I bet you don't know. It may have been there for 6 months. You might have some bacteria in your stomach right now because it didn't have a date on it. Food has an expiration date on it. Why wouldn't a sponge have expiration dates on it?
Good point.
Because the sponge is going to eventually touch the food.
So, good point.
Great product. What a fantastic idea. And this crosses many different realms. I mean, it's not just a household product. There's a lot of situations where you want to know the date of how long you've used your sponge.
Absolutely. It's useful in other areas also.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.